Holy mother of tech, 2020 is bringing some amazing gadgets, guys. So till now we've seen gaming PCs, all-in-one PCs, compact and even mini PCs. But this one over here, this is a PC on a stick. It's a complete PC in the form factor of a pen drive. Hey guys, this is Vimal here and welcome back to another video on my channel. So today's video is going to be very awesome because I have something interesting to show you all. So as I've told you just now, this is a PC on a pen drive. It's literally a complete PC, like it's got a quad core CPU, RAM, onboard storage and basically everything like Bluetooth, Wi-Fi and everything a normal person would need. You just need to plug it into any display like maybe your TV, monitor, anything, and that will transform it into a Windows based machine. It's made by Asus and is called as the VivoStick TS10. So in this video, I'll be unboxing it and telling you all the special features and info about this product. So let's get started. So the VivoStick comes in this sort of compact box packing. There's a picture of the product on the front and says VivoStick PC at the top. Let's quickly open the box and check out the product. So here it is, guys, Asus new VivoStick PC. Oh my god, this thing is so small and compact. Awesome! So before you go in detail, let's also see what else do we get in the package. You get some paperwork, make sure to read that. A HDMI extension cable, an 18 watt power adapter with a suitable plug converter, a micro USB cable to connect the adapter to the VivoStick, and lastly there's a VivoStick holder. So these are all the accessories. Now let's finally check out the product. The Asus VivoStick TS10 is a super compact and lightweight all-in-one PC in your palm. This thing can do everything a normal person would ever need. You've got the Asus branding on it and the build quality is also pretty good. It's entirely made of high quality plastic and has a nice matte black finishing. The design looks just like a big sized pen drive and removing this cap exposes an HDMI out. It's a plug and play PC, guys, so you just need to plug it into any monitor or even a TV with a HDMI port and boom, that will transform it into a PC. So let me quickly give you an overview on all the sides. At the back side, there's a power button to turn on this PC, and on the bottom side you've got all the info regarding the product as well as a lot of holes for air circulation. There's an Intel logo here, a micro USB DC in port, and on the other side we've got some more ports which includes a 3.5mm audio jack, a USB 2.0 port and a USB 3.0 port. So that was our complete overview on the product. Now let's power it on and talk about all of its features. The VivoStick TS10 is an Intel powered PC in the size of your palm. This thing is powered by Intel Atom X5Z8350, which is a 4-core 4-thread CPU clocked at 1.44 GHz and has built-in Intel HD graphics. It's got 2 gigs of DDR3 RAM, 32 GB of onboard storage, runs on Windows 10 Home and has all the necessary features like Bluetooth, Wi-Fi and USB ports. Now let me tell you how to set up this stick PC. It's a simple plug-and-play device that works with any kind of monitor, display, or even your TV. All you need is just a HDMI port. You simply need to connect the VivoStick to a display like this, plug in the adapter, and boom, your display has been transformed into a Windows machine. Like, how cool is that? You can literally transform anything like your TV into a Windows PC just using a simple pendrive-like device. And since it's got Bluetooth, you can quickly pair a Bluetooth mouse, Bluetooth keyboard and get started with your PC. So here you go, I've transformed my Sony TV into a Windows PC and controlling it using Bluetooth devices. It feels awesome, you know, you can do a lot of stuff using it. Like, it's great for on-the-go presentations, basic computing experience and even for home entertainment purpose. You can browse internet, watch YouTube videos, stream movies and also cast any media directly from your phone to the VivoStick using Asus HiStream. Talking about the performance, the VivoStick was performing well. It was good for daily home usage. The UI felt smooth and the app opening times were also decent. But one thing to keep in mind is, do not compare the performance of this with a dedicated desktop PC. It's not made for professional work. The Asus VivoStick is mainly made for first-time users like adults or even kids who want to experience and learn about Windows PC without much complications involved. And since it's very compact and requires literally no extra space, it's also great for shops or retail counters, education purpose in schools, giving demos or presentations, or even for kiosk services offered in hotels and malls. A lot of benefits and advantages thanks to its ultra-portable and compact size. But as I mentioned just now, if you're planning to buy it and use it for professional work like photo editing or something like that, it can't handle it. But keeping that aside, I really have to appreciate the concept behind the product and the way they made it super compact in size. You won't believe, but the Vivo Stick also has an internal cooling fan to keep the thermals in check. And the last feature I'd like to mention is, you can also completely control the device wirelessly using the Vivo Remote app on your phone. Well, that's pretty much it guys, that was a look at ASUS Vivo Stick TS10. It's a fully functional PC in the size of your palm. You can convert any TV, monitor or any display into a smart Windows machine. You can use it as a home entertainment hub and it's ideal for beginners and kids. The only thing I felt was it should have had a microSD card slot so we could expand the storage on it. It costs around 10,500 rupees in India. I'll just leave a link to that in the description box below. You can check it out there. So that's it for today, hope you all enjoyed it. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel for more new awesome videos. And I'll see you in the next one.